If I need somebody to help me do something, he's right there. He's at the school with me every day. So he is what God has called him to be. He is, but let me say this, he is still the head of our household. Amen. I know that he's still the head of our home.
Amen.
And I'm under his protection in that home. Sometimes it's hard, let me tell you. And turn around and say, you better watch what you're saying. Remember, you know, and I have to, it's hard, I'm telling you. I have my son over. Amen. But I appreciate my husband. And I appreciate him giving me the opportunity to come down here and be here.
Amen.
Two families that did not come to church today because of sickness. Brother Curry has right lung disease, not breathing well at all. Sister Curry is sick too. And Gloria has an abscess front tooth. For some reason, that thing.
I've been seeing her mom since I was 12 years old. I'm trying to pass it on to my girls, but they just won't take it.
Yeah.
I may not make it through this talk, but I'll try.
What shall we do, sir?
Goodbye.